Bleacher Report. You know, where does media stand right now? There's platforms, there's publishers, right? Platforms where all this great content lives, publishers creating great content. Bleacher Report and all the Albert came to you too. Like to be in the middle here. So how do we do that? Great curation as a platform where we take the team stream, our very successful app, kind of a home base for sports fans to curate content from ESPN, Yahoo, Fox, you name it. But we're also creating great content. Here's a look at team stream. We've got curated content at the top, original content created by Bleacher Report at the bottom. And I'll get into specific stuff in 15 seconds or so. So this model is really one problem. So look at Netflix. It's an amazing job of curating content, whether it's Breaking Bad, How I Met Your Mother, your favorite show that's on Netflix. They're also doing great original productions of something like House of Cards. So let's take it back to sports. So here's Bleacher Report, the second biggest sports website in the U.S. We're very proud of that after 7 or 8 years. It's a big accomplishment. The ceiling is ESPN, right? They're the leader. They've got the brand. They've got decades of experience. But when you look at where sports publishers rank relative to the platforms we talked about earlier, like the sky's the limit with the platform. And that's why we see the value in being both a publisher and a platform. These are the guys we want to be in a conversation with. So how do we do that? I think it's kind of a slogan we've adopted at BR that I'm saying way too much, and employees are yelling at me, but we want to be the social voice of sports, period. Both through the content we curate and the content we create. So far, things are working here. A little faded here, but as far as total interactions, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Bleacher Report is the only media publisher across all media outlets to be in the top 5. When we look at minutes per unique, in the 18 to 34 demo, which we care a lot about as a young sports company, we're right there with the platforms and the different profiles from the ESPNs to CBS, kind of the other mobile apps. BR versus ESPN. ESPN is a very well-known player in the space. Look at their social followers, right? They're massive. 22 million Twitter, 14 million Facebook, 2, 3, 4, 5 X the number of people following them. Look at engagement. Bleacher Report has 8 times engagement on Twitter. We've had 4 to 5 times engagement on Facebook. We're really happy with that in that we may not be the biggest yet, but we're reaching the most people someday based on that engagement. So how are we doing this? Original content is a huge part of it. You really can't get away with just curating content. You've got to create the best stuff yourself and control the conversation. A couple of examples of content. Game of Thrones. Game of Thrones NBA hybrid animated show. It's pretty weird, but it's great. Here's Steph Curry's Khaleesi. It's a huge hit. Check it out. If you're a fan of either basketball or Game of Thrones. Uninterrupted. Where we've allowed athletes to connect directly with fans through mobile video. It's quick. It's great. It's compelling content that you're not going to see on your average TV program. Young athletes in 18 is a big one for us. This is Dylan Moses. I believe he's 17, believe it or not. He's incredibly athletic. He's a big college football recruit. He's been touted as the next LeBron, the next Joe Jackson, kind of the next one-in-a-lifetime athlete. Dramatic reading is great for us. This is a fun one. We went to the NBA Combine, and instead of having doing the same car wash and questions that a lot of these rookies get, we asked them to dramatically read real quick. I love it. Love Child is a concept we tried out last week, animating different shoes, them together to see what those shoes would look like. Again, this is content aimed at a very young, very fun audience, and that's who we like to be. The people behind Bleacher Report and the people consuming Bleacher Report. So here's an example of the stuff I talked about all in one place. I think you get the curation, you get the great creation of content, and I think you've got a winning formula.